again. Check it, direct it, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words, but you're getting busy. Whoop, there it is, Hitman. Out. I'm about to show all you folks what it's all about. Now it's time for them to get on the mic and make this motherfucking party hot. I'm taking it back to the old school, cause I'm an old fool who's so cool. If you wanna get down, I'ma show you the way. Yeah, it is. Let me hear you say.
Meanwhile,
once I get to America and finish my indentured servitude, we can pay off all our debts and then you can come live with me. Be sure to write. Okay.
Get this guy out of here! This is disgusting!
I think I'm gonna puke!
Quit complaining in there! Okay, okay. I'll get this guy out of here. So let me do this. You guys are always complaining all the time. Let me drag him.
Get him out of here.
Ow!
Get him off.
That won't work. That won't work. Sorry. I'm just dragging him out of here.
Oh, you freaking
Ah, don't get any food out here! Oh, hang on just a minute, I'll go get it. All you guys ever do is complain. Here
you go. Here's your moldy bread and contaminated water. Here you go.
Okay?
Ow,
now enjoy your dinner.
Hey, where's mine?
It's right there.
There you go.
You guys have to share.
Oh, what's wrong with this water?
Oh, there's like earthworms and other junk in it, whatever you can find.
Sick.
Enjoy your meal.
Finally, the boat came to America, and everyone got out to find their new masters. In their indentured servitude.
Jared Kramer.
Whoa, that's us, man. We're together.
Hey, let's go meet this guy.
Hi, sir.
I'm David Green.
I'm Ricky Kramer.
Yes. So let's go to my house and I'll get you two to work.
Okay.
Alright. Go and get cut some firewood for me.
I know where we can get some of that, up on that hill.
Yes.
Go.
Pretty hard, man.
I think I can do it.
No.
Mr. O'Brien!
Where's all the firewood?
We couldn't get any. What do you mean? You can't do your job. You have to be a servant even longer.
Mom. I'm starting to think this wasn't such a good idea. First of all, the boat ride over here was horrible. People would die and they would leave them laying there for a few days until everyone started complaining. And they barely even fed us. What they did feed us was barely edible. Once we arrived here, I thought my employer was pretty nice, but I was wrong. We found that he is very mean. He beat me and the other indentured servant, Richard, when we didn't bring him his firewood. So please try to get me out of this. Your loving son, David.
Could you send this to my mother in Oxford?
Yes. I need to actually get some. David, stay behind. Dig me some holes in the ground.
Okay. Next scene.
How do I say goodbye to the good time that made it last? I'll wait back.
Whoa, that sounded like Richard. I better go see.
I thought we'd get.
Teacher.
Okay. It's a pretty good movie, I admit. Poor old Richard and David both died and were soon forgotten. Which brings up an interesting point. You see, they didn't know about
the Undertaker. You want to come down to the underground old school? Here's a shovel. Can you dig it, fool? Can you dig it? Can y'all dig it? Can you dig it? Can y'all dig it? Can you dig it? Can y'all dig it? Can you dig it? Can y'all dig it?
I can dig it.
I flow to the plot from the school of bowl.
The following scenes may not be suitable for young adults. Parental discretion is advised.
Another day. Such hard work. God, he beats me to death. I've had enough of this. I can stand for this. I get treated this way just because I'm black? Well, I'll teach him. I'll teach him and the rest of those slave owners. This is for your own good! Killed them both in red blood. They deserved it. They all deserve it.
Thank you. This. Dear Nat, these are just a few of the slave owners in your vicinity. I hear that you're out for their blood. I am.
Oh, God. That list he gave me. Well, things are about to get bloody. I need my revenge.
Ah! It's time to go kill the rest of them. Here's the next one.
Yeah. Is your name Fred Schwartz?
Yeah.
Could you please step outside for a moment? I hate this. I hate killing everyone. No more. I'm not doing it anymore. I quit. I want freedom. I want revenge. But not like this. We can fight in other ways. But this is horrible.
Did you have a story about you?
Did you kill all the people that I gave you on the list?
Yeah, but I just don't think it's right.
Virginia. You guys with me?
Yeah!
Wonder
where
we went.
Well, it looks like we're gonna have to get him some other time.
Only way we could get Lincoln, because I sure haven't heard anything.
No, do you?
Nah, I don't have any idea.
A few days later.
So, what'd you hear about Lincoln?
I heard that on March 20th, Lincoln's going to his soldier's home outside of D.C.
Oh, really?
We could probably get him on the throat, couldn't we?
I don't see why not.
I don't think I'll go to that soldier's camp today. I have things to do.
Okay, I think I understand.
Oh, now, where is he?
Maybe this plan failed too.
Dang, why can't we catch this stupid guy?
Lee, why'd you just surrender to them dang Yankees?
Let's go to that play, Our American Cousin.
Sure, I sure hope it's as interesting as these art pictures.
So, did you guys hear about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, it's called Our American Cousin. But it's on tomorrow.
Okay.
I can climb up this booth, and then I'll shoot him at 10:05 when there's only one actor on the stage. And then I can jump down here and run.
Abraham Lincoln died the next morning on April 15, 1865. 5 days after Lincoln died, John Wilkes Booth was found, and even on orders to capture him alive, a soldier shot him to death.
We could probably get him on this road.
Why not?
Ew. Redo.
Yeah. Okay.
We could probably get him on this road, huh?
Yeah, I don't see why not.
Oh. Redo.
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater. My...
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that...
So you guys heard anything about that... Lincoln?
Huh?
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately? So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, I think it's called, like, Our American Cousin or something, but it's tomorrow night.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Huh?
Yeah, I think it's called...
We do!
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to...
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately? So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Yes. It's about how...
Okay, you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
Ew.
So you guys heard anything...
Ew.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately? Like acorn. So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, I think it's called Our American Cousin.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to be in a play at Ford's Theater.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to be at Ford's Theater.
But don't throw nothing.
You see me?
What? So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, I think it's called Our American Cousin.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to the play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, I think it's
called Our American Cousin, but it's on tomorrow.
Robbie, read who?
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to be at the Four Seasons at that play.
Yeah, I think it's called Our American Cousin.
So you guys heard anything about Lincoln lately? So, did you guys hear about Lincoln lately?
I heard he was going to that play at Ford's Theater.
Yeah, it's called Our American Cousin. But it's on tomorrow.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.